10th October 2024. Here's my home for this evening, the Premier Inn on Uxbridge Road in Ealing Broadway. Nice stress-free journey. Here's the view. Whoa. Well, size of that. Off to the Pete Townsend event at the University of West London tonight. Hopefully off to a gig in Islington with Lee tomorrow. Then maybe Camden on Saturday. Nothing definite as yet. But yeah, here's my home for this evening. Very nice. Oh yeah. Mum on the phone. Just finished this little guided tour now of Garriscom. Stuff's been a bit dodgy lately. Smellies, I'm gonna have a shave in a bit. Morning essentials, obviously. It's a very appropriate cup for a Meet the view once again. 7th floor I'm on this time. 80s channel on already, as ever. Nice neat little bathroom. Hairdryer, very handy. There isn't a fan, so warm when it first came in, so I just oh, and a nice little chair with even a footrest. Nice. Gin jams later, ready for when I come in. So, sitting here on this chair, convenient little footrest. And here's the view from an armchair. Nice little untitled painting as well. Almost like the kind of thing I'd do, only not as detailed. Cold water in the fridge ready for me. Oh, Pete on the telly. Not that piece, not the one I'm off to see tonight, but nice area. Certainly looks it.
In this branch of Five Guys, and they're playing Scarlet by the Stones with Jimmy Page. Eminence Front by The Who playing in this Five Guys just after they've seen us all by Pete Townsend. They must have known I was coming in. Led Zepp, Pearl Jam, Stones, The Who. This is a cool branch of Five Guys. Wow. Purple on the CB. And purple on the headboard. Right, I'm going to come lie down over here while I try and try and summarise today's events. Oh, I was going to get the 10:43 train, got the 11:43 in the end, and that worked out perfectly because checking in time to this hotel was 3 p.m. I got here about 10 to, but he didn't mind, you know, nice fella on the desk. A taxi from the station only cost about £6.80, which is cheap for London, so, because I just didn't know the way. I was a little bit pressed for time, so. I kind of know my way a little bit around now, around Ealing Broadway, it seems. University wasn't too far away. Went through the front entrance, had to go all the way around the back entrance. They wouldn't let me bring this camera, which I'm filming myself on now, into the Townsend studio. And there's a guy, when we were walking around the back way, we went to this nursery first, because he said, go out the main door, turn right again. Ended up by a fucking nursery, which was in the wrong. So, anyway, went to the right entrance, and this guy behind me, in his 60s at least, said, oh yeah, I know very well where it is. I did my law degree here in the 70s. So once I've been through the Townsend studio looking at all this equipment and stuff, and then I got this camera back. Went and sat in the cafe area at the campus, and there's a guy on piano playing like Pinball Wizard and How Sweet It Is to Be Loved by You, I think it was. Sort of a classical style on the piano. Then the same guy, the guy who did his law degree, came over and said, man, I'll join you. I said, yeah, sure, man. And I must have spent a good few hours talking to him before and after the event. You know, a long-haired rocker from Liverpool and a well-spoken barrister from the South who did his law degree at University of London. Two rather different backgrounds, but shared interest in music. He was a big Elton John fan, I remember. He was talking about Elton John and Bernie Taupin, this and that. Talked quite happily with him about music for about 2 hours or so. Peter, his name was. Not a hard name to remember, considering what I'm in London for. Yeah, lovely guy. Then the talk with Pete Townsend, which was 90 minutes or so, but it just flew by, talking about his RC influences and the early 60s and Gustav Metzger. And he did speak up for Yoko at one point, as he does in the Amazing Journey documentary. Gustav Metzger, the guy who, with his destructo art in the early 60s, this guy who would slash a huge canvas to pieces. And so that went well. So anyway, we got out and I said my thank yous and goodbyes to Peter. And would you believe it, I bumped into the guy who I was talking to at the Who gig at the Royal Albert Hall in March. I thought he looked familiar. The same guy who was on my row, talking to him at the gig, and then saw him outside my hotel later on when I was off to get a Mackey's. And yeah, small world, and there was the same guy again. 7-8 months later, or whatever it is. Still recognise each other. Small world sometimes. Got talking to this American guy who was here to watch the live stream of it, and the people from all over, really, you know, always is in London. I'm going to swap hands here because this arm is starting to get tight. So anyway, eventually walked back to the hotel. I sort of knew my way by then. Stayed in for a short while. I was going to eat downstairs, but I decided against it. I went back out. I went to a Five Guys, and the Five Guys, they were playing tunes by Pearl Jam, Led Zeppelin, Scarlet by the Stones, and Eminence Front.
By the whom? They must have known I was coming. Yeah, they played Led Zeppelin, Four Sticks, Five Guys. That's where you get a really, really good, decent burger that actually looks like the one being advertised. And I loaded the chips, and you can refill your drinks, so I did. And it wasn't packed in there, it wasn't claustrophobic, you know. At that time of night, it was just right. Then stopped into a Sainsbury's and got a few bits. And now here I am, back in my hotel room, here at the Premier Inn on Uxbridge Road in Ealing Broadway. Hopefully off to see Lee tomorrow and go to this Duran Duran and Human League tribute gig. Hopefully so. I'll ring him in the morning and see what's happening. I won't be going to Sarah's on Saturday because she won't be there. She's off to Melissa's, so. And it's better if I go home on a Saturday or Sunday when it's off-peak all day so I don't get stranded at Euston fucking station for 3 hours again, which I've done a couple of times now. I think I should sleep easily tonight. I like it in London, I do. I like it in London. Yeah, and everyone down here, all the taxi drivers and everyone, all those people, they've all been all sound with me today, so. Yeah. A nice end to a good day. Rang mum when I got to the hotel just to let her know I was here and everything was fine and it was all good, so. And it was. Right. Okay, what? Headlight there. Oh! There's a light here on the headboard light. Very nice. And also a window light that you can. Oh, wrong one. Turn on and off. And the headboard light. There you go. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Good. Chunky chips with pulled beef. Can't be bad. Give it time to cool down. Looks good though. So here we are in the Pizza Express.
Yeah.
The Angel is Lee. Hello, Lee.
Hello.
Hello.
We're reviewing this place for a big channel.
Indeed.
Being so 20 minutes.
We might get a pizza.
Yeah.
Even though it's past the joke.
Yeah.
Oh.
So.
Tonight we're off to see Human League and Duran Duran tribute bands at the OCO Academy. So. Yay. Here we are.
Okay, anyway, here we are in the queue. There's Lee. Hello, Lee.
Hi.
Hey. And we're just talking about Jewel by Propaganda, you know.
Everyone keeps telling us to round around a plane.
Yeah. Her name is Rio and she dances on the sun. You know, well, I've just had a pizza, so I'm not hungry like the wolf. But then again, is there something I should know? But I've got bad knees, so the reflexes are a bit bad.
Right then, mate.
What?
You can't film in here.
Mr. Russell L. Harvey on the guitar! Yeah, not a lot of room to move about, so you might have to stay in cool. Go there. Come on, Anna. Yeah. Come on, son, I'll get you, son.
Share.
Mr. Nick Price!
Yeah! Hey,
that was a bit unexpected. Okay, well, this next song, I'm going to take it forward now. I think to one of their last big hits. This song's from a year 1995. Anybody know what that might be?
Yay!
Any big human links?
Tell me when!
1995, the last...
Tell me when!
You got it. Tell me when!
Yay! Yes! Yes.
Come on, sing up!
Yeah!
Thank you.
Just we gotta get to the premiere in to get my fucking case back, sure. Down here apparently. It's apparently down here, you smelly little tail rag.
Yeah, dirty, stinky little bastard.
You dirty, come outside. Oh, it's the premiere in. Here we go.
Every blood little docket for your back.
Do I? Look, fucking come outside. You know, the Angel Central. We've just been to the Ocean Academy in the Angel Central car park. And we're going down here. Good night. Yeah.
being recorded on CCTV in London. Don't make a fool of me.
Going
over there and tell me about it.
And only
impatient people.
This is a security announcement. Customers are requested to keep their possessions with them at all times. When leaving this station, or when leaving your train, please ensure to get ahead of the movie. Any unattended bag or unattended luggage will be removed and may be destroyed. The five guys that I went to in Ealing Broadway last night, they were playing Led Zeppelin and Rolling Stones and Pearl Jam. They must have known I was coming.
Yeah, it was like...
Right, let's sit down.
It was Daz, but it was the
bass line.
Mum, how you doing? I've had a bottle of vodka tonight. Hey. People watch gigs through their phones, it's hilarious. Now, where do all those distorted videos end up? All that fucking data.
Shady, yes, me, darling.
Nice
to meet you, sir.
You too. I like to see parts of London I've never seen before. And there's plenty of them, so.
So, what do